The pass-out and graduation took place at the Senior Command and Staff College, Kimaka, Jinja. Defense attaches and army administrators from different states attended the ceremony. 44 officers were awarded, including 34 from the UPDF, 2 from Kenya Defense Forces, 2 Tanzania People's Defense Forces, 2 Burundi Defense Forces, 2 South Sudan People's Defense Forces, and 2 from the Rwanda People's Defense Forces. Lieutenant General Andre Guti, the commandant of the college, said that students were subjected to lectures and training in complex international issues and security challenges.
Among the students, we have 7 lady officers, 3 from the sister countries, and 4 from the UPDF. On behalf of the UPDF, allow me to commend the governments of Burundi, Kenya, United Republic of Tanzania, and South Sudan, who nominated their officers to attend this course, and the previous ones. So by doing, they have strengthened the spirit of the East African unity and Pan-Africanism. The study modules of this course include core military subjects, global, regional, and national studies, focusing on the policy and strategy, as well as leadership, command, and management studies. Additionally, some of the graduates with requisite academic qualifications have undertaken Masters of Defense in Security Studies and Diploma in Strategy and Warfare.
During the 1 year's training, some officers attained a master's degree in defense in security studies, while others got diplomas in strategy and welfare from Makerere, Chambogo University, and the Uganda Management Institute. Deputy Chief of Defense Forces, Lieutenant General Peter Elwelu, commended the graduates for adhering to the training, imploring the UPDF and other regional forces to be on alert and focused as the world is threatened.
We should remain alert. For whatever is happening somewhere else will always affect us here. Let's remain alert spiritually, mentally, and physically. We shall not be taken by surprise. Otherwise, I think we have given you this joint professional military education for a greater purpose, that we will develop you as strategically minded joint war fighters who think critically and can creatively apply military power to inform national strategy, conduct locally to globally integrated operations, and fight.
The chief guest, Jacob Oboth, the Minister of State for Defense, commended the 5 East African states that sent in their officers for training at the Senior Command and Staff College, saying they exhibited a heart of Pan-Africanism.
Let me note that you have come a long way to be able to acquire this level of training, moreover, in one of the most reputable institutions within our region. I wish to congratulate all of you, and specifically the partner students, for the efforts you have invested in completing this course. This achievement marks a new chapter in your careers, which will call for solid commitment to duty and service to your respective countries and the region at large.
Graduates were asked to remain committed to serve as they go back to their respective countries so as to secure the region. This report was compiled by Ivan Lubega for the news.